Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about clinicopathological prognostic factors of oral squamous cell carcinoma and experience of a tertiary care hospital. Sayed Akbar Abbas is the lead author. Viewer, local regional reoccurrence accounts for majority of the treatment failures in oral cancer patients. Current study aimed to determine the predictors of reoccurrence and survival in patients with biopsy-proven squamous cell carcinoma, SCC, of the oral cavity. This study included 88 patients of squamous cell carcinoma treated at our institution from 2007 till 2013. Primary interventions were surgery in all patients with radiation and chemotherapy in selected patients. Primary endpoint was local regional reoccurrence, distance metastasis, and death. Out of 88 patients, 23 patients developed local regional reoccurrence and 6 patients developed distant metastasis. Overall survival rate was 77.3%. Follow-up ranged from 1 month to 63 months with mean of 17.8 plus or minus 16.2. On multivariate analysis, lymph node involvement and local regional reoccurrence were independent parameters related to decrease overall survival. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Pakistan Medical Association in July 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.